face of overwhelming adversity and with complete disregard for his own life, George is able to focus solely on me and keep me alive. In fact, George did such a perfect job on that tracheotomy that my plastic surgeon at the Naval Hospital back in the States told me he thought another surgeon had performed it. Now keep in mind, George was only 25 years old at the time. And keep in mind that George had never performed that type of surgery on a human being before.